and happy to be out here. Yeah, it's a lot of fresh powder day.
Yeah, man, I've been getting fresh tracks all morning.
Yeah, you gotta love those bluebirds.
Yeah. Oh, little man totally just biffed, bro.
Yo, keep shredding, little bro. Oh.
Man, that looked like it hurt. I hope he's okay.
Shut it, Jerry.
Hey, he's a junior shredder.
Fair enough, IG.
Yo, my name's Rex, and you're out here today, you know? Flew in from Salt Lake last night, and skiing forever since I could ever remember, actually. You know, I was born on the slope, born right onto a couple of slabs, you know?
Yo, what up? My name's Axel. I'm a snowboarder. I love trees, park, powder, open faces, backcountry, I'll do it all. We've been hitting the slopes all week. We got our friend Jerry with us, he's new.
Hey, I'm Jerry, like the cat in the Tom and Jerry comics. Really excited, this is my first ever time
that
I've ever...
Yeah,
what?
Jerry, are they talking to you? Jerry!
Hey, can you not interrupt the interview, please? Thank you.
Sorry for the chili bowl at lunch today. You know, if you ask nicely, they put in free bacon bits.
Yeah, no, that other guy ditched us to get a chili bowl for lunch.
Yeah.
All right, so you ready to shred?
You first.
Okay.
Man.
I was very happy to hear that.
Okay, I can do this.
Stop! This little shredder would have totally biffed if he had gone to ski club. Speaking of which, anyone can join. It's room 311 on Thursdays at lunch. Skiers and snowboarders welcome. At the club, we'll watch films, discuss various disciplines of snow sports, and compare equipment. That's room 311 on Thursdays at lunch. Be there, or don't, but I don't know why you wouldn't want to go.
Sometimes you gotta close the door to open a window.
I saw a photo, you look joyous.
One thing I admire about the team this year is how well everyone gets along. It makes playing so much easier when you have trust in whoever's in certain roles to do their job.
I'm teacher Alyssa, and I am the teacher in room 131 and 123. And because Shortcrest is a community, I want to be sure that everybody within our community knows how to interact and greet our students in this room. Thank you.
Do you need a place to park your car? Well, Shortcrest is selling student permits for parking in the student lot. Applications are online on the Shortcrest website. Pay the $10 fee and show your valid license and proof of insurance, and you're good to go. Just attach it to the inside of the lower left-hand windshield, and you can park anywhere you want in the student lot.
Stop! Don't let the
this be you? The speed limit in the parking lot is 10 miles an hour, and speeding and reckless driving will result in the loss of a permit. In addition, parking or driving on the grass or sidewalks is strictly prohibited. The permit only applies to parking in the south lot, but there is free parking in Hamlet and on the street. Stay safe, folks.
So, your parents are letting you drive their car to school, you cool cat. Well, as you munch your lunch and hang with friends, remember, no hanging out around vehicles during class time or hi-ho. Yes, yes, during lunch is still fine. Vaping and or tobacco use in vehicles is prohibited. Patron, let's go get it now. The sound, yes, I'm in the zone. Is it two, three? And... No loud music.
Hey kids, we're here to tell you that the weight room rule.
They already know that the weight room rules, they just gotta know how to use it.
Oh yeah!
Today, we're gonna tell you the weight room rules.
Chess Club is an amazing group experience. They finished third in Wesco League last year. Come and join during Thursdays at lunch.
A friend taught me a couple years ago, and while I'm not really good at it, it's still a fun game.
Yeah.
What's up? I'm Pawn, and welcome to chess!
Hey, I'm the bishop, and I move diagonally, and yeah, that's what I did.
I'm getting kicked up on! This is chess!
Yeah, I'm a rook, and I'm really good.
Interviews.
For tennis in one word.
Intense.
Tennis club. Sports. Tennis. Do these words excite you? Boys tennis. Extreme.
no one dares to argue. One man will lead the debate.
It doesn't have to be like this, Beaumont. You could still join us, the Resistance.
To liberate humanity.
Oh no, I'm much too far gone for that.
But you know that there are two sides to every argument. You could research these issues and form your own opinions.
The Destiny and... Whoa! Look at that book!
You think people are going to speak out? No. People are stupid and shy.
But we could help them. You can form two-person teams or even debate in one-on-ones.
You think you're such a master of debating, huh? You should have joined the company like the rest of us and stepped in line!
I would rather die than conform. And thankfully your little company doesn't know about the Resistance's secret hideout.
Your debate club? On Wednesdays at 1 p.m. in room 170?
Then I guess they can't let you leave.
Brother! Well, then I guess we're not that different, you and I. Let's end this.
Then I guess there will be no debate about your death!
On Sunday, October 10th, you can have a purpose. Come to the homecoming workday, decorate stairwells, other things, use streamers, and have fun. For more information, you can contact your class senators. But all you really need to do is be there.
So begins our first meeting of HOSA Future Healthcare Professionals of America. Each of us have our own ambitions, whether it be medicine, research, forensics, veterinary work, or other. HOSA national competitions are coming up, and it's time to prepare and train to participate in healthcare and life science related individual and team events. HOSA truly is a place where all students interested in medical fields can expand their knowledge and skills. Soon, we'll be out on our own, making our own paths. But until then, we'll continue to support each other by meeting at HOSA at 12:10 on Mondays during lunch in Ms. Chen's room to help us pursue our futures in medicine.
Honestly, you should just join to make friends with people, and maybe you'll like the sport.